back to my channel. I'm Hannah. So today, today's video is all about festive occasion. As you have already seen from the title of the video, I'm going to show you how can you curate or create an outfit using the basic or not so basic pieces available in your wardrobe. Also, let me tell you that I'm going to use only 4 pieces. Mainly, those are a pair of palazzo pants, a basic kurta, a basic or not so basic anarkali kurta, lastly a piece of dupatta. And that's it. Without any further ado, let's get started. I forgot another line. Wait. Without wasting any time, let's get started. For the first look, I'm wearing an anarkali kurti. I think every girl has an anarkali kurti like this in their wardrobe. And to add that contrast to the outfit, I'm pairing it up with a simple blue leggings and a junk silver neck piece to accessorize. And yeah, that's it. The look is complete. So for this look, the main statement is this Banarasi dupatta. Even if you don't find a piece like this in your wardrobe, I'm sure you'll definitely find in your mom's cupboard. I've kept the color tone of the kurti and the palazzo same so that it looks subtle and simple underneath, because a dupatta like this will make you look dressed up instantly. Also, this big earrings and a bindi to achieve the perfect festive Indian look, and yeah, you're good to go. I'm pretty excited for this one because the kurti that I'm wearing here is designed by myself. I basically designed it from scratch, from choosing meter pieces to putting them all together. Anyways, I simply paired it with the blue leggings from the first look, and yeah, this cute little jumkas to complete the look, and you're good to go. Lastly, talking about basics, another piece I think everyone has in their wardrobe is this basic pair of palazzo pants. And with this white palazzo, I choose to wear a bright yellow chicken curry kurti. Firstly, because they are so in trend right now, and secondly, because yellow looks great in Indian skin tone. And yep, that's it. The same jumkas from the last look, and your look is complete. Just kidding, this is the miniature version of Taj Mahal, and that is it for the video, guys. I hope you all liked it. I'll give the outfit links and what I DIY'd and stuff like that. I'll give it everything in the detail of the description box. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and that is it. We'll see you very, very soon. Bye bye and happy festive season.